Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Yes, we're reporting.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
That's right.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
Wrong player's available. Invite friends to your squad to play together. Use battle. Use what? Use battle map in the strategy on the launch pad to change your current game. I'm not ready for this.
Your requests are noted. We must proceed without Astarte support for the time being. Resilient out. What is our assignment?
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling scores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
What do you think?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Pity the effects of the virus bombs.
Sergeant? Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Hero draw assets and personal from Kaduku is a risk. The entire defense is keeping the skies clear under heavy assault. Terran's force to repel soul and snare and defensively.
Here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Major, we've got more incoming from the east.
Move to reinforce the eastern flank. You, go with him.
Press Y to interfere mode, which increases damage and durability, restores health from one's melee attacks. Okay.
Here they come.
Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Come here. Come here. For the Imperial.
Guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
This will serve me well.
Kind of introduced like a weird mechanic there.
Secured.
Meridian 8th will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one. They will not get past this.
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
I don't like that kind of shit.
Very good. The Emperor protects.
Alright, just making sure nothing's over here being left. Seems like a pretty straightforward game, so I'm gonna keep on.
A Valkyrie.
Major Sarkana.
My lord!
We've located a downed Valkyrie. No survivors.
Good. was stolen by a deserter. There as well dead by the Tyranid's hands as mine.
Let us get to work. A fine gift from the forge.
Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant! Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Nope.
Very good. Mission secured. There they are, the orbital guns.
Thank you. We've locked them in. We could do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord.
Open the gates!
But sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates!
We can now.
Thank you.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
Proceed.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Let us get to work. This will serve me well.
There gotta be something else over here. No one wants to interact with it, but...
A fine gift from the forge.
Xenos monstrosities flanked us. That's when the deserters took off. May the Emperor deliver swift retribution to those that abandon their kin. We formed up and resisted as best we could. Pulled back by inches, retrieving weapons from the fallen. We will fight to the end. For Cadia. For the Emperor.
Awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Come on now. We're gonna go. Gotta make it.
Very good. Restocking.
The facility is just beyond those gates. There must be a console.
work, boys. Let's go.
Today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Let's fight for everything.
As you command, Lieutenant.
punch a hole in those hive ships so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It's
the hive mind. The Tyranids' powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I have no chance to.
Stocking.
I know what a crap grenade is.
Assist where possible, but do not linger. The targeting system is our priority. Yes, my lord. Crack grenade deployed.
Keep going.
My lord, this elevator will take you up to the control.
system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done.
Major, I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert. The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
Let them come.
Keep them off me while I get this done.
For the Imperium. Give me help. Protect me! Protect me!